It's time to blow out the candles. Remember to make a wish, honey.
That's my boy.
Very good.
Happy birthday, son. Did you see that, Dad? Man, they grow up fast. I bet you can remember my 6th birthday like it was yesterday.
Mary, could you please clean up? Lucius can help you with the dishes. He can stay up late to see if he can play with his new toys, but in bed no later than 10.
Yes, ma'am.
Ready for bed.
If I put the pieces together, started years back, arrival of a new life. Dante Manor was a place filled with darkness, and there were outward ambitions,
mysteries in that house. I tried to help. I should not have become so involved. It's unfortunate when we are three. I can't account for it all. My part in these events, I waive responsibility. But it's there. I should have noticed. At its source, the center of it all.
Lucius, there you are, and here I am, finally, face to face. It's okay, you can trust me. You know who I am, don't you? I want to speak to you about your calling, my boy. Each offering you bring me will make you big and mighty. It's a simple thing, Lucius. You can influence your future and become a master overall. But oh, so much ahead of you. Things for the birthday boy, there on the desk. You'll need this book. It will help you on your journey. Excellent. And look, a flashlight. This will help you find your way around at night. Go ahead, pick up your new toys. See how. Such a bright boy. Now, Lucius, you need to do a little. It is important that you are not caught. In the kitchen, you left the lock on the freezer door. You will need to get that padlock, Lucius, and hide it where nobody can find it. Otherwise, they will discover you. And believe me, you wouldn't want that to happen. Go now, before the adults wake up.
It looks like a cardiac arrest, sir. The woman collapsed in the walk-in freezer. This was probably caused by the sudden change of temperature. She was in her mid-50s.
typical of... Did you talk with the owner of the house?
No, sir. They're waiting for you in the kitchen.
Something.
Was it a seizure of some kind?
We'll look into it, but in case of... I'd ask that you stay clear. Keep staff away while we clean up.
Detective, we'll try our best. Hi, thank goodness. Cushions in a...
the bed. Into that.
Make yourself.